Good morning, Silverthorn. Today is May 9th, 2018. It is a date one on your schedule. These are your morning announcements. From boys baseball, Silverthorn pitcher Matthew Conan had himself a dominating pitching game, pitching a victory and collecting four hits and four RBIs to lead the Spartans to a 15-2 win over defending city champion Ridgeview. Chris Germani had three hits and three RBIs. Andy Kang was 1-for-2, one walk, one sacrifice fly, and three RBIs. Six other Spartan players also contributed base hits. Well done, Silverthorn. It's always nice to beat Ridgeview. Our next game is tomorrow at Millwood Park at 1 p.m. ECI is our opponent. From the track team, all members on the track team attending this Saturday's Father Redmond meet at Centennial are asked to check the track bulletin board for important information. From girls soccer, all girls on the outdoor soccer team are to be dismissed at 2 p.m. today to set up for their home game against Ridgeview. Good luck, Spartans. From track and field and tennis, track and field practice at lunch today and tennis after school. From the school dance, due to overwhelming demand, our spring fling has been rescheduled for this Friday, May 11th, from 6:30 to 9:30. For those who bought tickets, please keep them and bring them to the door on Friday. For those who can't join us, please tell us today at lunch at the Four Corners so that we may remove your name from our list. You can only do this on today and Thursday, and any new tickets that become available will be announced on Friday and will be sold at lunch, first come, first serve. A reminder that this dance is a fundraiser and all proceeds go towards healthcare in rural China. From the leadership class. The leadership class will be selling tasty smoothies at lunch tomorrow with a Somali twist. Smoothies cost $2, so please get yours early before they sell out. From Valedictorian. Voting for Valedictorian from the nominees will occur tomorrow, May 10th, 2018, in homeroom. If you don't have a homeroom, you can vote in the main office. From SAA. Attention SCI, the athletic banquet is fast approaching. Buy your tickets at the Four Corners at lunch for $15 until May 18th. After this date, the price goes up to $20. Hope to see you there. From girls slow pitch, please excuse the slow pitch team members at 11:40 to meet at 11:45 to leave for our game. From the bursary funds available for female students, listen up potential female grads. If you're either going to U of T, York University, Ryerson University, or Humber College in the fall, you may qualify for a 1,600 bursary from the Canadian Federation of University Women Etobicoke. If you want more information about this opportunity, please come and see Ms. Pregari in the guidance office. These have been your morning announcements today, so with her, and have a great day.